Hi, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to movie night here at the Compound. Of course, I am Anthony, and this is Dave Lando.
Hello, everyone.
There's Dave. And we're going to screen another movie. This one, oh boy, are you in for a treat?
It is a classic, I think you know, because this is the movie you guys wanted the most.
Yeah, I think so, from reading the comments. Uh-oh, a John Woo film. Now people are going, what could it be? What could it be?
Is it Hard Target?
My God, it's John Travolta!
The one and only.
Oh, no, who else could be in this movie?
I have no idea.
Nicholas Cage!
Two over actors in one film?
So much acting in one motion picture. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, this is the unbelievable movie Face Off.
That's right.
Look at Travolta acting. So I got to be all scared, right? And sad that my kids did. What's his name? What's the bad guy's name? Caster Troy.
I'll make it up to you and Jamie, I promise.
I promise. After, I get my face taken off and stuff, all right? Look, I'm bored with it.
I mean, not about your damn word, Jerry.
She looks like Patrick Ewing's foot.
Hey, could you make a big giant cock with that? Like, not attached to anything, just to give it to me? Like, so I could take it home?
Yeah, look, my friend lost his big giant cock.
Yeah, my friend. And could you make it black and, like, just give it to me in a bag or something?
Black bag operation. Strictly off the books.
You say black bag?
Black bag? Last time I saw one of those, they was laying on the bridge of my nose.
Oh, they got to do... They do the haircut before the face is on? I feel like I got a hair in my forehead. How do I feel like I got a hair, like, in my forehead?
That's John Travolta now.
You think they told Nick, just imagine you're watching one of your movies... When you look in the mirror, imagine you're watching one. See, there you go. Imagine it's a TV playing one of your shit Netflix movies. Hey, your nipples don't look like Caster Troy's.
You want to see what wasted looks like, little man?
Oh, shit!
I enjoy some of your greatest hits.
Your greatest
hits.
Thanks, Jimmy
Stewart. Remember when you got through this thing?
Aren't they giving you your medication in here?
What was my medication?
Prep. And
prep.
I hand-fed you those pills.
Huh?
I guess that explains why you're so upset.
I don't smoke. I mean, nice cigarette, thank you.
Yeah.
What?
No.
But that's me.
You're going to be in here for the next 100 years.
Oh, yo.
God, I miss that face.
Like my cack.
He's listening.
And why are they playing this in the prison?
Interception. Now our side's got the ball. Sorry.
Sorry. Maybe we should investigate this.
Oh, shoot.
My shoes! Oh, they were on fire!
He's already here.
Okay. Already here.
Go to your mother's. Don't tell him where you're going. Just go.
Did you fuck him?
Was he bigger than me?
Yeah.
Don't you get off the phone?
Don't you know how big my cock is? How many cocks do you get that you lose track of my cock?
Come on, tell me.
I'd like to take his face.
Oh. Name of the movie.
There it is. What is he doing?
Hi. Oh, look, it's Danny Masterson just doing Danny Masterson things.
Danny didn't even know they yelled action. Yeah. Oh, shit. Here comes the FBI.
Every floor in this movie is freshly mopped.
Oh, yeah. It's like a bowling alley.
Assassin's carbine.
Callahan, you've torn up an entire city.
I've got the mayor up my ass.
Yeah. Mayor up my ass. Could you invite him over? I'd like the mayor up my ass. All right. I'm glad you realized the script is silly. Jesus Christ.
Partial ball.
What a predicament.
Oh, it's so no. bad. What a predicament. Seen that at some parties. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's hilarious. Yeah, no. Everyone laughs. What a dumb family. this movie needs a boat chase.
Well, no. I think those are stuntmen in those boats.
I think you're right.
My scar?
What? Yeah, the one he could have showed his wife at any time through the entire film to prove it was him.
I don't need it anymore. First of all, the doctor probably would be like, I wasn't going to put a scar back there. I don't even know how this is done. They killed the guy that did it. They just flew me in and told me this shit. I don't know how to put someone's face back on.
I'm going to tell you right now, this is going to be a mess.
Yeah, you are a fucking... You'd be lucky I don't put it on upside down.
Yeah.
I have no idea what this is. It was a secret project. They burnt the one guy that did it. You got me. I'm sorry.
His face is just falling off and just stitched on.
Yeah.
It's just Frankenstein.
His mouth is an ear. Hi, baby. It's you. I feel the limp dick through your pants. Oh, maybe I should have sprayed on some Brute before you came home. I found them on the way home.
Yeah.
I can't resist young boys, all right? And Mr. Travolta's makeup.
Michael Dixie Dennison.
Mr. Travolta's boy toy.
Johnny Lovepray.
Oh, boy. Yeah!